everyone. I'm here with Virginie from Machali, and she makes these beautiful kaftans and sarongs, and we're here to interview and find out more about her business. So, hi, thanks for having us this morning.
Thank you for coming. I'm very proud that you're with me.
Can you tell us a little bit how you started Machali, you know,
yes,
about your background as well?
Machali, it's a story of a nice meeting with one ladies that she's involved in the Balo Association with making educational program for kids in Kolkata. When I met her, we had a very nice feeling together because we are in love with India. She's as well married to Indian, and she told me that do you want to see Kolkata? Do you want to visit the association? I say yes, why not? I'm really interested to visit because I always did in my life sponsoring.
Okay.
Sponsoring,
okay.
Yes, as a sponsoring. I was always sponsoring kids in my life.
Okay.
When I was in China, I did in China. When I was in France, I did in Thailand, and
okay,
now I was in India because of these friends that I met, and also because I have an Indian culture as well.
My
stepfather is Indian.
Oh, I see.
So that's why I'm very close to India. So it's really a story.